Hey guys, I hope you're all doing well, and good morning to those of you who just woken up and are watching this video. You saw it in my special Bright in the Dark Times, and here is my B12. This is my final model, and I have done modifications to make it move. The previous sets of the Technic pins didn't move, and so I had put a little bit of effort in it, and it runs perfectly. The grabs stayed the same, only now the roof has a whistle, unlike this one, which I later found out that it was a steam pipe. There's a new dome, new side tanks here, and there's a new steam pipe. The dot here is supposed to represent the smoke box door hinge. There's this black strip here, which is supposed to represent the foot plate. And you'll notice that these unique pieces. Now, what are you thinking? Where did you get those pieces? Well, I bought a Lego Titanic set from a knockoff Lego company. And I don't have that in a good condition. Two of the smoke stacks went here, and the other two that held them together were here. And now, they fit with actual Lego pieces. And this is my final model, and no changes to this one, and yeah, so you'll notice that there isn't any back buffers on this one, unlike at the front. The reason that is, was because I have to show off another model, the LNER. B12. Now, this is basically my Lego Polar Express. And this, which was broken, and which is something I regretted after building this, which gave me the reason why no one ever tried doing a B12. I'm the first one who did it. I'm guessing the reason why no one wanted to build a B12 is, I'm guessing, due to its design. And attendance the same, it just got added these. Sorry due to the lighting. That's better. And the boiler is easily detachable. Let me just attach it back. This is not my favorite build because I had to take apart my Polar Express, which is now this. And this is the water tank. I added a third wheel here. red cab details. And yeah. I didn't know what to hold the boiler with, so I used these pieces as well as on the other side. Another model. What good is an engine without something to pull? There's a coach. Now, if you remember my Polar Express coach I showed off back in May, this model has orange, used to be gray and white. I also have a brake pin, but I don't have the wheels for that, or couplings. Yeah. Anyways, these are all my models. As to say. So, yeah, I hope you guys enjoy, like, and subscribe.